the equation x squared plus b times x plus c is 0, where b and c are constants. If the product r times s is less than 0. So, first of all, from the question steam, we have this equation. And we know that the roots of x are s and r. So, according to this, which of the following are the factors of this expression? So, since the roots of x are s and r, the factors of this expression are x minus r times x minus s. If we solve this product, we get the following: x squared minus r plus s times x plus r times s is 0. That means that b is negative r plus s, and c is equal to the product r times s. We want to know whether the product r times s is less than 0 or not. So, in other words, we want to know what's the sign of c. So, let's go ahead with statement 1. Statement 1 says that b is less than 0. So, if b is less than 0, we can replace b by negative r minus s. It's less than 0. But we don't need this information, because with this inequality we cannot determine whether the product r times s is less than 0 or not. Therefore, statement 1 now is not sufficient to answer the question. Choice A is discarded and choice D is discarded as well. Now, from statement 2 alone, C is less than 0. C can be replaced by R times S. So, statement 2 says the product R times S is less than 0. And that is the answer to the question. Therefore, statement 2 alone is sufficient to answer the question. Choice C is discarded and choice E is discarded as well. Choice B is correct.